All right. So we're on episode 2 of the series, and I guess we'll start it. We've died twice due to them introducing some new QuickTime mechanics on us and us not being ready for them. So hopefully that will be the last death. We'll find out though. Let's do it. Maybe. Oh, we have to click it. I thought we could just hit the enter key, but no, we couldn't. I think this is one of those games that just is gonna make me mad at the world. That's how Life is Strange 2 was. It just made me mad at the world.
Listen. You hear it, right? Sounds like a woman's voice.
But so far, we haven't had any dropped frames since OBS crashed on us. Which is interesting.
Greg! Who the hell are you people? Randall!
Looks like you caught our thieves. Nice job. You know, every person we find living, they got some dead with them. Who was it for you, I wonder?
Mama? Who are you?
Chompy the Dino?
Interesting. You're fucking useless, that Chompy the Dino is
now.
In the
time to earn your keep. Stop!
Sam.
Oh god.
You fucking shot him.
I didn't mean to.
Do you think that matters?
Here's where the episode ended. Are we gonna pick up right where we left off or not? Yep, picking up right where we left off.
Please. Okay, I screwed up. Randall should be the one laying there, not your brother. I can't undo what I did, but maybe I can help. I owe you, both of you. Please.
You want to help? Start by getting us the fuck out of here.
Not gonna be easy, but I'll do what I can.
Okay, is he still breathing?
Jonas!
Nope.
I thought you'd have more time.
What do you mean? Oh, no.
Jonas, listen. I said I'd help them escape. Then we need to disappear, too.
Well.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's find Pete and get the hell off this boat.
Thanks, Michonne. For stopping me, as much as I wanted to, for what he did. I'm glad I didn't kill Zachary.
You need to learn the difference between who's innocent and who's guilty. Zachary wasn't to blame.
Then I can take a pretty damn good guess who is.
Yep. Yeah, Ew. Gross. Smashed in face.
He's still up there. And he's got company.
Okay. We'll distract the guard, then we're out of here.
Hey, Joe. Can you give me a hand with something?
Yeah, Joe. Seriously. Do we have to be stealthy? Or
I couldn't get anything out of him. Zachary was useless.
People just aren't talking. Yeah. Problem is, we still know nothing about him.
I'll get him to talk.
Ooh.
Don't worry.
I have to worry. After last time...
It won't go down like that. I swear.
It can't.
I have a feeling some bad stuff is about to go down.
Flare gun.
Yellow.
They see me gone. You haven't got a chance of getting out of here.
Hey, Randall! You want to tell me how this happened?
Zachary! He was guarding the door.
Right. Samantha put you up to this? Where is she? Come on. Out with it.
I'm only here for Pete. If you find Sam, you can have her.
I'm not letting any of you go.
Norma, forget about the girl. We can figure this out between us.
I'd like that, Pete. But your friend here seems to have other ideas. Randall, sound the horn.
Sure thing.
Drop the machete. I said drop it while you still have...
Ow, my machete. Take that gun. Thanks for the follow. Oops, I died. What did I do? I thought I did something right. Oh well, we died. Let's mark that as an official death. I don't know what happened. I think I took my eye off the screen for a second, and that killed me. In these quick time events. All right, let's try it again. I forgot to hit E. That's what I didn't do. Ow! Take that in his arm. There, now I have my machete back.
We have to leave. Now.
God damn it, Michonne. Always taking the hard road.
You're still alive, aren't you?
For now.
Come on.
Yeah, they're gonna come after us. Yeah, thanks for the follow. Hi, I'm Rune. Nope, oh, and there's the horn. Who sounded it?
Alarm! We got trouble! Is this an attack?
What's happening?
Mike, where are the kids?
The escaped and they're all out. Everyone, listen up!
Get down.
Ah. Sneaking, sneaking, sneaking. We're sneaking.
We're totally screwed. The whole town is looking for us.
We'll figure it out. Michonne?
I'll see if I can find us a ride out of here.
How many are there?
Only three. Beat the hell out of Norma and Randall.
What?
Damn it. Stealth. What is the stealth crap?
We might have to fight our way out.
Well, I mean, was there really a question about that? There's a boat there.
There's a boat we can use.
We'll take them out if we have to. Them or us.
No, we are not killing people. I'll give myself up.
Pete!
It buys you time to escape and no one dies.
Pete is not okay with killing people, apparently.
I can reason with these people.
That'll never work.
Pete, if you're sure about this...
Don't worry. I've got this. I'm doing what's best for my crew. That includes... When you get your opening, run!
We gotta stop him. Now!
Nah, just let him go.
Hold your fire.
Whatever.
Just want to talk to Norma.
I hope he knows what he's doing.
Come on, we gotta go.
This seems like a really, really bad idea, but...
Just keep on talking, Pete.
All right, keep your hands up.
Take me to her, and we'll sort everything out.
Oh, we got a swimming key.
Yoink!
Ah!
Hands off! Get him up!
You've already stolen our shit. You're not taking our boat, too.
You should look behind you.
You think I'd fall for that shit?
Well,
come on, guys, it's spreading too fast.
Oh man. Oh, I thought he hit our engine. I thought he hit our engine with the shot, but apparently he did not. But now Pete isn't with us. We are Pete-less. That's not good. And we have no idea what's up with Sam. I don't think we killed Randall, but we sure hurt him pretty badly. He's gonna be remembering that, or maybe he won't remember it at all because we hit him so hard in the head that he just won't remember the last 2 weeks. Give No Shelter is the name of this episode. Here we go.
Pete. There's no way I can get back to Pete's boat.
We can hide out at my house until it's clear. My dad can help you. It's not far. We'll get there before morning.
Your dad? Why didn't you mention him before?
I don't want Norma looking for him. I'll tell you more on the way.
Yeah, tell me stuff. Uh-oh. Zombies. That's a lot of zombies. And now they shoot. Well, somebody's shooting them. Are they shooting us? Yeah, they're shooting us. Okay. They're shooting us. Alright.
We gotta put some distance between us and Norma. Hope the walkers go for them instead.
Alright.
We can lose them in the woods.
How are we gonna do that? It's not like we're just gonna walk through those things.
Well, that was a failure. I failed that. I failed that one. I don't quite understand what the quick action buttons are doing. Like, I don't understand the purpose of them. I feel like they're just buttons for me to use. Like, they don't actually serve a purpose. I mean, sometimes they do. Sometimes they're just, they don't make sense. Take that face. Oh, I see. I cut the jaw off, so they can't actually... Wait! That doesn't make sense! Ugh. I just realized it doesn't make sense. It shouldn't be able to bite me, right?
Into any of them, I'll be fine.
Stupid zombies. They're so dumb. What do we need to do? Yeah, apparently.
What do you see?
I can't. There's my mouse button.
Thought I saw something in the herd.
All I see is walkers. Don't think there's anything worse than that.
Just keep going.
Michonne, slow down.
Shit.
Change my control scheme? What the heck, man? What the heck? Jeez. I'm pushing all sorts of different directions to get them to move. Then they changed the camera angle on me. I was pushing up and then I have to push over.
I can't believe that worked.
Just be glad it did.
Take him down!
Into the woods! Move!
Yeah, something like that.
There's a shortcut to my house, but you're not gonna like it.
You mean I'm not gonna like it?
way up. This'll work.
You sure this thing's safe?
Safer than taking the long way home. Greg and I climbed it one by one. But I don't think we have time for that. Follow my lead.
Lovely. It is a tower. It is a tower. All right, this one. Does it really matter? I mean, does it? Apparently, if it does, I picked the right one. I love how just that made no sense. Like, how that broke didn't really make a whole lot of sense to me. Okay, we'll go with this one. This one looks good. And here we go. Oh. Ah.
Almost there.
Ah. She got hit. She's hit. Although she looks kind of fine.
Fucking gun.
Sam, jump!
So here's the thing. We don't have anything of theirs. Like, they're just coming after us now out of spite or revenge or whatever.
You'll be all right, son. I'm gonna get you home.
They just can't let us go. Yeah, I know they blame us for starting the fire, but finding us isn't gonna, like, help. Like, it's not gonna prevent the fire from happening in the first place. It's not like they're time travelers.
We're not far.
They're coming after us for revenge. So we kind of know what kind of people they are now. Obviously not. But that just shows that they're small-minded revenge seekers.
I found Norma's place a while back, when it was just a couple of boats anchored to a pier. They had some supplies just sitting out, and Norma caught me.
Oh.
I didn't think she was going to, but
I see where this is going.
And now Greg is dead, because I couldn't leave it alone.
Why'd she let you go?
She took pity on me. I told her my family was starving, and that was enough. This last time, I thought we could just hide this stuff on the ferry. But Greg, he didn't think it was safe. I should have listened. I'm dizzy.
Did I not click her in time or what? Get up. Let's go. Here comes some zombies. They're right behind us.
You're not looking so good.
I feel even worse. Talking helps. I don't want to black out on you.
What do you want me to say?
Anything, please.
You've been hiding out here long?
Yeah, since this crap started. Grew up in this house too, my brothers and I. Parents pulled all their wedding money to buy it. Back when you could still do that kind of thing.
Buy stuff? Take that, zombie face.
It's too dangerous out here. Dad was right. He said none of us should leave the house. Walkers are trouble. People are worse. I didn't listen.
You can't let yourself think like that. Just focus on getting home.
I don't know. How am I supposed to tell my dad about Greg? It's gonna ruin him.
Just give him the truth. He deserves to know what really happened.
You don't know him like I do. After
That's
Mom,
true.
He isn't a fan of bad news.
Is anybody a fan of bad news? I mean,
I made it.
Sam.
Is anybody like, yay, bad news? Like, it's kind of the nature of bad news, right?
Can't catch a goddamn break.
Oh, I gotta pick her up with Q, apparently. Moving. Slow zombies. Yeah, but they're bad. My bad news might be their good news, so. Oh, jeez. Now you're making me move? What the heck? You go from moving me on. What is happening? Stop. What? What is this game doing? I'm moving automatically right now. I'm not touching anything. See? Nothing. And then, for 2 seconds, it makes me push a move key. Like, that's riveting gameplay there.
She won't be for long unless you let us in.
Michonne.
Sam? Maybe you shot her. They're gonna come in here and kill everyone. I can't take that risk. So just put Sam down and leave. You better fucking move or we're all dead. Damn it. Get her in here. Shit. Hurry. She doesn't have much time.
Well, this is a nice house. Look at this thing. What a nice house. Nice fence. They got a nice little fortress here. They have a little fortress of solitude.
Living room, on your left.
Sam? Sam!
James, Alex, get back! Your sister's hurt!
What's wrong with her? She's bleeding! Sam!
We're gonna help her, okay?
Okay.
What's your name?
It's James.
Okay, James. You got a first aid kit?
Kind of.
Get it. Fast.
That does not look good. Mini vodka?
What are you doing with that? Sam, I got you. I'm here.
I need to clean the wound.
Sam!
That's gonna hurt.
Is the bullet still in there?
Didn't punch through.
We gotta get it out, right?
There's too much blood.
Pliers. What do I look like, a doctor? Oh, let's get that too. Yeah.
You're gonna have to use this.
What am I doing? Hold and drag to open the wound. What exactly am I do? What am I doing here? Oh, there we go. That didn't look good.
There it is. Got it.
Ow.
Hand me that.
This is gonna hurt.
Not gonna lie. This is gonna really fucking hurt. Hold her down. You too. Almost done.
No.
Oh, we're not done yet.
John!
What are you doing to my daughter?
Saving her life.
With that? Are you insane?
Not now. Help or get out.
James, let me.
Ow. Whew. That did not look pleasant.
Is she going to make it? I can't lose her. I can't.
The bleeding stopped. That's what matters.
We did
Tell
do
me.
That.
What happened? You appear out of nowhere with my daughter nearly bleeding to death?
I saved Sam. Carried her through a walker-infested forest back to you.
When Sam wakes up, we'll see what really happened.
Okay.
Look at me. I don't know who the hell you are, but...
Dad! Dad? Where is Greg?
Sam should be the one to tell you.
Tell us what?
Greg
didn't come back with them.
What? What do you mean?
No. It's okay, boys. It's okay. I'm here.
This game. Hey, it's the dinosaur again. We got some stuff going on. We got our own little situation happening here. We got the dog. Look at the dog. I guess we're gonna deal with this flashback.
Elodie? You girls in here?
Look for evidence of what happened to your daughters. Maybe it was. I don't know. I mean, it's possible it was my internet too. It's possible, and the fact that it's later, maybe my internet provider was a little bit overloaded. I have no idea. But yeah, I haven't had a drop frame since OBS crashed and I restarted it. I have not had a drop frame yet. What's this? A paint splotch? That looks kind of bad. I guess we can touch it. Touch it. A paint splotch. Okay. Paint. Bad camera angle for following paint. This is not the best camera angle for following paint.
Girls?
Yeah, the only thing is if their entire internet hub or internet access point, well, I don't know. Their router for the neighborhood was overloaded. It's the only thing I can think of. But I've never had it happen before. So the last time we had internet problems, it was my issue. I do know that. This time, I don't know if it was. I have not had any problems with my internet provider ever.
No one did anything though.
Anything else we can look at in here? No. What are we looking for? What are we looking for here? I have Metronet. Thank you. I had Comcast at one point, and then when Metronet came in here, I pretty much switched as soon as possible. Pick up. Why am I picking up a phone? Redial.
Hi, you've reached Michonne. Please leave a message after
they
the
tried
tone.
To call me.
Hey, they're right.
How did I miss them? God damn it.
I'm confused by what is happening right now. Broken dishes and blood. I didn't see that before.
What the hell happened here?
Yeah, that's what we had. I had that before too. I had the choice of the phone company or the cable company. In fact, when I first came here, I had choice of the phone company and nothing. And basically I had to get like their crappy, super crappy internet. And then Comcast came in and I got Comcast and their internet was better, I must say.
You left this all behind.
But then Metronet came in and it got better from there. It's the best internet I've had. Phone's ringing. Answer the phone.
Hello?
Oh, Michonne, it's Donna.
Donna?
I've been trying to get a hold of their dad. Are the girls with you? I don't know where they are. No one's answering.
I've been looking for them.
Me too. God, I hope they're okay. I talked to Dominic earlier, but there was screaming. Christ, it was horrible. I don't know if it was him or who, but God, Michonne, he sounded so scared. The girls too, crying. I couldn't stand it. Poor thing, they must be terrified.
Donna, where was he taking the girls?
Here, to my place. Outside the city. Thought it'd be safer. But they should have been here hours ago. We have to find them. They could be anywhere. And if we can't get a hold of them, I don't...
I'm gonna keep searching here.
Hey, what are you... No, please, no!
Donna, get out of there now! Donna!
Who's Donna? Did you say Donna?
I did say Donna. Yeah, that sounds I'll agree with that one.
Just thinking about someone I once knew.
It's okay. I do that too. John, he went to talk to the kids, make sure they're all right, while I watched over you.
I think I've got 100.
John
isn't
big on people he doesn't know.
What's that for?
Rabbits, mostly. Possum once in a while, if we get lucky. Possum actually tastes decent, if you cook it right.
Is that true?
So, yeah, this is where I apologize for almost shooting you. Emphasis on almost. I was just worried about Sam.
Don't worry about it. Happens more often than I like to admit.
it makes you feel any better, I'm not a great shot. That patch of dirt, his mom's buried there. A year or so back, she just... She was sick. Not in the head. Something with her heart.
Didn't want to become a zombie. Oof, that's a lot of download. I think I can get better than what I've got, but...
I never understood that.
You can't give in. You have to keep going, no matter what.
Sam said the same thing to her mom, just a few days before. When she did it, I'd never seen Sam so angry. If it wasn't for Sam...
Nope, she's awake.
No! No!
I'm here, Sam. Hey, don't move, okay? Don't move. And Sam, no!
Michonne, we have to help him.
You're too weak.
Let me up.
Just stay down, Sam.
I need to help him.
You're hallucinating, Sam. Greg isn't here, okay?
Sam. I know John can make a strong first impression, but he's what's keeping this entire family from being buried out there. You gotta fight like hell for what you care about, right? Something that makes all this shit worth it.
Yeah. Fight until the day you die.
I need to.
That's a lot of megabytes per second.
In private.
I wasn't getting even close to that when I was downloading this, which was 50 gigabytes of data. That was, I might actually have to check my internet connection to see if I can get an upgrade because, I was having some issues when I was downloading it, actually. The Epic Game Client doesn't actually have a limiter on it. It'll just use all your bandwidth.
A son?
I do. Two little girls.
Am I supposed to follow him? No.
Snowed the day my wife died. Her heart gave out. Sam found her. She passed in her sleep. We buried her so the boys wouldn't have to see her like that.
Oh, so okay. That's cool.
We covered her grave. Erased it. Like she'd never been there at all.
Sam never really mentioned her.
I mean, she did.
I imagine
but...
not. After finding her like that. But Sam
missed
stepped
her
up
once.
After that. Risked her life to bring us food, medicine. Should have been me out there. Ever since Sophia, I've tried to keep our family from harm. But we're falling apart.
That's true. That's true.
Piece by piece. And now that Sam's hurt, and Greg's...
dead.
I could really use your help.
He's dead.
Kids deserve
He's dead.
A real childhood. Some place where fear isn't the norm. If I can give them even a sliver of that, I'll die happy.
We've got a good thing going here. Safe house, a
Nice family. It's more rare than you know. I'll see what I can do.
Thank you.
That's still pretty high.
Children shouldn't have to see this. Greg never turned into one of these things, did he? Of those, whatever they are.
He's at peace now.
Thank God.
We'll just take the middle option for that one. Yeah, I also installed a mechanical hard drive and have an i7.
I'm sorry.
So
I'm trying to keep it together. But what if you just found out your daughters were dead? And you weren't there. You were miles away, safe and sound. How would you feel?
Your kids need you to stay strong.
You're right. I'm all they have. Peekaboo.
Well, shit. All right, well,
find her.
Oh. The heck? What are we supposed to do here? I guess we're supposed to just take them out. What did we? Did this just turn into a stealth
Where
game?
Are you?
I am not a fan. Shoot him. Did I mess up, or was that supposed to happen? Ow! Take that, your face. Take it again, your face. One more time, your face. Oh yeah, one more time. Maybe one more time? Is that enough? Did his face get enough punishment? Take that, your hands.
Oh,
Okay. Ow.
Pretty proud of yourself, huh? Caught yourself a golden goose.
Jesus! Woo! You don't mess around. I like that.
I like that.
Does Norma know we're here?
She doesn't even know I'm here. Otherwise, you'd be hearing a neighborly knock on your door right about now.
Randall? Randall, are you getting this?
You, want to get that for me?
We heard gunshots. If you don't check in, I'm sending everyone in that direction.
Shit. She sounds pissed.
Randall, pick up, goddammit.
You gonna answer? Someone should.
Yeah! Tell him
I'll answer it.
Stump, and I've swallowed a pint of my own blood.
Yeah. I got a few words for her. Let's talk through this, Norma. We can figure it out.
Michonne, you already burned down my home, so we're not starting off on a good foot. Where's my brother?
Go on. Tell her.
I've got him here.
Then you better keep him there with no harm done. I want the truth on this. You hear me? Did you hurt him? If you so much as breathed on my brother, I'll find you and make what happened on the ferry look like a goddamn picnic!
He's fine. I haven't touched him.
Good girl. Okay, 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 okay. Let's wind this down.
All right.
If he had his walkie-talkie the whole time, then you already know. We heard the shots. We know where you are. But if you let Randall go, maybe we can all walk away. Randall is the only family I have, and I'm not leaving him behind. One way or the other.
You want him? He's yours. But then you can leave us the fuck alone.
Be reasonable, Michonne. That's all I ask. We'll be there soon.
This alone time, you and me together, it's been real nice. But that all ends when my sister gets here. I'm gonna take that wrench and break your skull. Then Sam's, then yours. And last but not least, those kitties too. I saw their little heads in the window.
Is he trying to get himself killed? I mean, seriously.
Kids, you know, their skulls don't break so much as kind of melt.
I'm not letting you hurt anyone.
Well, not until Norma gets here and I skip bare-ass free out the front gate. And that will happen.
I see how... I see.
Hey now, don't you two look like your daddy? Back when he still had a face.
What?
Yeah, got a big hole there now.
Sean.
Wow, Randall's just...
Please tell me he's fucking with us. Randall murdered your dad, Sam.
No. No. He totally did it.
No. James! If he killed my dad, then why isn't this son of a bitch dead?
First good question asked all night. Michonne's just been fumbling around like a bear cub fucking a football.
I'm not gonna sink to his level.
That's not the right answer, but
we're gonna
say it anyway.
He's more than earned being beaten to death.
A girl left in my own heart.
You need to kill him, or I will. Sam, wait!
Well, ain't I the belle of the ball? Well, maybe that's you. Because when this dance is over, you're fucked. Kill me, and Norma hunts you down until you're all dead. Fucked! Let me live, and I do even worse. Fucked. But we both know how this is gonna end, Michonne. You like killing. Then you'd like killing me, wouldn't you?
What's up with this guy?
I got thick skin.
You're right about that.
Feels good to get that out in the open, don't it?
What's up with this guy?
Well, maybe.
This is like total dramatic bullshit, is what this is. Like, this is dramatic bullshit.
And there ain't no hell down below. There's only this shit every day until you die. Then you know what's the fucking kicker? You get up and keep walking.
If you got a point, get to it already.
On my way, darling. This is the world your kids are dying in, Michonne. Or dying in. Or are in that walking purgatory.
Shut up. Don't talk about them.
Either way, they're suffering. And mommy isn't there. We all have our demons.
Boom. Are you happy now, buddy? Yeesh. I don't know. I was tired of him talking. He was he wanted it to happen, obviously. Well, that was the end of the episode. I did not realize that was going to be the end of the episode, but okay.
I spent a lot of time low places.
You know, taco party for
you
that.
You have your thoughts for company.
Man.
And those can be mean. Nasty. You want to believe all lives and all things have a purpose. Believe me, they don't. It's true. Things always fall apart. But we're the ones who bring them down.
Alright. Did you keep Pete with you or let him off on his own? Wow, only 17.9% of players let Pete go. Well, that's something. Did you pick up the phone? Or go after the footsteps. 73% pick up the phone. Did you reveal to Paige that you nearly committed suicide? You and 42.7% of players tried to offer some good advice. How did you handle the radio call? You and 35% of the players picked up the radio and spoke with her directly. What did you do to Randall? I guess there are three options there, so I guess that one's not that weird. About a third. What did you do to Randall? 52.6, or about half. Bash his head in. All right.